Welcome back to Allure of the Temptress. Hey, there's Lutheran. Let's talk to him. Will you help me get into the castle?
You're a brave man, stranger, but you'll not get to Selena until you've found a way to outwit the Skorl who guard her.
Yeah, I could have figured that out, but can you tell us how to do that?
I guess not.
No. Okay, let's walk around and talk to other people. Maybe Malin has an idea. Maybe Ultar knows. Maybe Edwina has an idea. I don't know. We'll just walk around and talk to people, but not to Skorl. Yeah, Malin, maybe you have some advice for me. Wait, yeah. You're just the right man. Well, yeah, we'll get into the castle.
You're joking, surely. That's the last place I'd want to visit. But I give you some advice.
Oh, yeah, please. What's that?
Keep your eye on the Skorl patrols. There is one in particular who is acting most suspiciously.
And, where is he? Hello? Where is that? No. Okay. Nothing else. All right. Okay, maybe Ultar knows something, because maybe I'll talk to Goewin first, as long as she's there, so that saves me a trip to the apothecary lane. Haha. Will you help me to get into the castle? Oh, please don't go there. Why are you so determined to risk your life at every opportunity? The fate of Turnvale means a lot to me too, but not as much as your own life. Oh, Goewin, huh, Goewin? Do you mean you really care for me? Of course I do, you idiot. If you hope for a romantic scene, then you're talking to the wrong woman. I must be crazy. I don't even know your name, but I love you.
Wow.
Have you lost your tongue?
Yes. I don't know what to say.
Look, take your time. Think it over. If you feel any affection for me at all, you know where to find me.
Oh, man. Goewin, I certainly do. I love you too, but I thought you were meant to be, Lutheran's wife.
Well, that was... Whoa, that was something else. Now let's talk to Ultar anyway.
Yeah, there he is. Let's see what he has to say. Let's ask him this question.
I go home soon. Too busy packing. Don't worry, you kill Selena easy.
Oh yeah? How? I wish I had your confidence.
Ultar wish he had longer holiday.
I think he's so cool. I like Ultar. Anything else? Yeah. How did you turn the skulls without any help?
It's easy. Brain boxes. Turn them, door goes up, door goes down.
Turn them? Okay. I couldn't turn them. I could just push or pull. Okay. How about, my friend Edwina. Red pouches into drinking again. Will you help me to get into the castle?
Well, I'm not sure if it would work for you, but I usually hang about the castle gate when the Skorl patrol go off duty.
Oh, perhaps I'd better try another way.
Please yourself. It's easy, though. I never have to wait long before the Skorl come.
I will not comment this. All right. So, the Skorl are leaving. Well, let's continue. There should be help. We're so close. Maybe Ewan can tell us something? Let's see. Let's talk to him.
We have to get into the castle.
I admire ambition in one so lowly born. I suppose I could help you improve your manners and social graces.
That's not what I had in mind.
Do you mean to apply for employment, sir? I think you'll have problems there. Selena has plenty of Skorl working for her, you see.
Give me strength. Okay, he's not of great help. All right. I wonder what it is about Patrol. They do come along here, so maybe if we wait a bit. There is one coming, I'm not sure. There is a monk. You can't go rushing in there. The place is full of Skorl. The only humans in there, apart from Selena, are the children she uses as slaves. Okay. One by one, they've disappeared into the castle, never to be seen again. Now they've taken Marcus' son, Minnow. Aha! Poor lad. To have a father like Marcus was bad enough, but now he's been snatched from the bosom of his family, another victim of the Turnvale tyrant. Maybe it's helpful if we just look through the window and hoping to be lucky. Yay! Okay, great! What do you mean, says Ewan.
Skorl can't reach Selena. She's guarded by magic.
What? I don't see how I can help you. Huh? What was that? She's guarded by... What?
Silence. Later you hide in Beryl, and I will take you into the castle. Kill Selena.
Just a minute, Wayne. Come back. Oh, dear me. What? Okay, but, I mean, he's supposed to crawl into the barrel. Hey, that's our chance. A mounting excitement grips you as you ponder the conversation you have overheard. You realize that this could be your chance to infiltrate the castle. Exactly. Whoa. Wow. That's great. I'm glad we found this guy. Yeah. Okay, Retty, will you come with me? Please. Or don't you? No, I'm not going into that castle conversation again. We'll take the dragon. That's shorter. And okay, I hope, yeah. All right. Okay. All right, so let's go in there. Goodbye, Goewin, my love. I'll meet you when I kill after killing Selena. Okay, Ewan, so... I will take your place in the barrel.
I don't understand.
Oh, don't you? I overheard your conversation with a Skorl.
So I don't have to enter the castle?
I will.
And I don't have to face Selena?
No, I will.
Ha ha. Quickly, here comes the Skorl. Climb into the barrel.
Which barrel? Where? Ah, okay. Wow! We're making it into the castle, guys and girls. After all this pain we had to go through, he picks us up and carries us away. I hope he doesn't throw us on the floor or something. Wham! Hey! Couldn't he have been a bit more careful? That wasn't nice. So, now we made it into the castle, and we'll see you in the next video to see how we can defeat Selena. Stay tuned!